Okay, so this is your medication administration inhalation. So first off, I want to make sure I got my gloves on, got my PPE, I'm going to gather my equipment, which I'm going to need the inhalation chamber, and then the equipment that goes with it. I've got my O2 tank, I've got oxygen tubing, and we'll get to that. So first off, I want to make sure that I'm grabbing my medication, the right medication. This is going to be albuterol. 2.5 milligrams and 3 milliliters. I want to make sure that the expiration date, which is at the bottom, that it's not expired. I want to make sure that it's clear. There's no floaties in there. It appears to be good. I'm going to take the top off. And you're going to take the top of the of your chamber. You're going to squeeze it in. Recap. I'm going to use a T-piece. Mouthpiece and then your tubing. You gotta put one side to the O2 tank, the other side goes at the bottom. Okay, before I give this medication, I want to make sure that my patient does not have any allergies. And I'm going to turn this just into a mist. So it's gonna be about six liters per minute. I'm gonna hand this over to my patient so they can breathe that in. I'm looking for desired effects or adverse effects. My desired effects gonna be that my patient should be having easier time breathing. I'm gonna be listening to lung sounds, make sure those are starting to clear up. And then I'm going to document what time I gave this medication. I'm gonna make sure that I have the right drug and the right patients. The route, which is inhalation.
Okay, and what if they can't self-administer it? What if they can't hold that?
So if they cannot hold this, we're going to take a non-rebreather mask. We're just going to take the bottom part off.
So it just pulls off? It just pulls off?
It just pulls off.
Okay. Okay.
And you can tie this down with the straps and then making sure that you have your nose piece.
Okay.